I'm Dr. Kenneth Perry, one of the Trident Emergency Physicians here at Trident Emergency Department, here to talk to you about how to keep your family safe with Deputy Jordan Owens of the Dorchester County Sheriff's Office.
Parents, number one key, please keep a close eye on your children at all times. Be aware of traffic conditions. Be aware of all surroundings, and please, if possible, travel in groups.
Once you do that and you return home and you're trying to start eating that candy, make sure anyone with an allergy is reading all the labels, that you eat it slowly, and children, make sure you're doing what your parents are telling you, because you can certainly get that stomach ache if you're eating too much of it. But if something happens and you aren't feeling well, just know that we are here at Trident Medical Center, Center Point, Monk's Corner, and Somerville Medical Center to take care of your needs at all times. So we hope you have a very happy and safe Halloween.
Dorchester County Sheriff's Office would like to wish everyone a safe and happy Halloween night. In the case of emergency, please dial 911.